All right, we're back at the beginning. Fire, aim. Okay, I gotta use this trigger. Lost him. Music's dope.
Too late.
Wow. So much going on. My brain couldn't even comprehend all that. Kill everybody in sight, huh?
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
Traitor? Wow.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Damn. Damn.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Holy crap. Thirteen years later. Year of the Realm, 873.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting. After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
You won't be.
Settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
Chance encounter. Okay, Scarlet Cyclone and Heat Wave.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They do.
Abilities.
Only the girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
By the flames.
Sounding of the ice sounds cool. Crackling.
Has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingwat! Bitter!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations. Born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many. We end this quickly.
Dreyskott! Adioninir Sagarin! Drach!
Please.
Jada! Mask the Isle! What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Let this be the end.
Avis, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly.
Wait, you focus on the target.
Understood.
Wow.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
No, no, that's not you, not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Everyone's dying.
We've got company, Wyvern. hell are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards! You again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
Are we gonna fight each other?
I can't. I won't.
I don't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Same brand, Sergeant. I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like for nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand.
Not this time.
My man.
Too slow.
Traitor's blade.
I'm a traitor now. Shoot. Everything's happening. More. We can fight him. I want that power.
This way.
Sid!
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Who's this? Who is this?
Fuck. Fuck.
Hugo, dear. My proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back. No doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
Thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men.
Yeah.
We have work to do.
What's his name? That can't be his dog, can it?
And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
Man, this.
Explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
The story just keeps getting better and better. All right, we do need to end it here. We'll be back at it again soon. Thanks for hanging out with me. I appreciate it, my friends. Love you for supporting and watching and continuing to let me do what I like doing. You're truly good people. Have a great day. We'll see you soon.